want that three ball run and work it into the corner. Cole, Bobby Ayne off the glass and underneath. And South Dakota group, Tavia Pobley couldn't convert on the up, knocked free. Off the floor comes Perry. Perry, line, leg. Great look for Amaker. And he bounced for South Dakota. Off the floor, Pobley. Cross court, here's a steal. Kendrick Perry throws it down. Crossing over, shot clock down to 7. They lob it to Ayne. Ayne puts it up and out. The ball ends up in the hands of Amaker. Down the floor to DJ Cole. Cole bounce pass, Amaker up off the glass, and it bounces in. Cross with a long three, off the miss. Beelin finds the outlet to Amaker, and Amaker. Here's Amaker raising up. 16 to shoot. Cole knifing through the paint. Person finds an opening, but forgets the ball. Up to Sean Amaker. We have a final score. Youngstown State 85, South Dakota 59.